Looks like a taxi yard, actually. Look at that.
Definitely an industrial area. Most of the area along the Los Angeles River through downtown Los Angeles is, warehouses, commercial areas, stuff like that, some heavy industry as well. So it looked like that might have, it was a business that was probably closed for the night, or there was